think this is real.
Fulton continues to stand alone.
If this is real, how did I die?
Still alone, he questions his surroundings.
Here to tell us about this revolutionary technology is Damian Kane, the founder and CEO of Rush Corporation. Mr. Kane, thank you for being with us here today. Can you tell us about Imagina and what it's all about?
Thanks for having me, Bill. Throughout centuries, people have desired to tweak their human interactions to change just that one annoying feature about a friend, family member, a partner, or a spouse. We at Rush Corporation, through Imagina, are solving that core issue.
You can't compare Mathis to Sinatra, no way.
They're both great singers.
Yeah, but you can't compare them. Sinatra's a lord. He's in movies and everything.
Who do you make out to, Sinatra or Mathis?
Well, for that, Mathis.
I'm married. We don't make out. How'd it go?
Pretty good. Said she never wanted to see me again.
Oh, charmed her, huh?
Kidding. She said she liked me. Sort of. Heard about my basketball bet?
Oh, Antonio, glad you can make it. Mike, this is the guy I was telling you about.
Yeah, I can see it.
I knew you'd like him.
Mind telling me what this is all about?
Oh, sure. Mike here is a producer. He's putting together a new show, and he's looking for some up-and-coming talent.
No, don't shake hands. Never shake hands.
Sorry about that, sir.
I don't know, he's kind of big. I need to lose a few pounds.
No problem. I can lose any weight you need.
I wasn't talking to you.
The high school reunion is this week.
Yes, it is. And I'm stuck teaching in the very place I couldn't wait to escape from. So, reunion? Seriously? No thanks. I got enough current misery to deal with on my plate. And plus, Lisa's going to be there. So...
You need to go.
I don't know if you were just listening, but I think I made a pretty good argument for why I shouldn't go.
Wait. You have to confront these feelings of isolation and inadequacy. And attending your high school reunion will put a lot of these matters into perspective.
to do.